I don't know what the church's official position is on adultery these days. So what is the official position these days?
Well, it's a sin.
How was school?
Stupid. Were you a wild kid?
Not as wild as your mom.
Mom, were you?
No comment.
I've noticed that some of the employees are setting their PC monitors to all kinds of crazy colors. But this is a bank, so I'm asking that people use a more quote-unquote normal range of colors.
You know, you're the worst manager we've ever had.
Here's to improved employee management relations.
This is incredible. That is not what I mean.
I got a postcard from you from Alaska.
Yeah, I was out there for a little while.
That was in the fall, Terry.
I was in jail for a little while.
What? Maybe you should stay home for a while.
Yeah, maybe that'd be a good idea.
I got $100 here. Says me and my nephew can beat anybody in here. Only we gotta get the next game because he's gotta be in bed by 10 o'clock.
Taking him to play pool in the middle of the night and then telling him to lie to me about it.
There's nothing to do here. It's a dull, narrow town full of dull, narrow people.
What are you talking about?
I have no idea.
You're a very important person to Rudy, and you are the most important person to me.
A lot of people come to see me with all kinds of problems. Drugs, alcohol, marital problems, sexual problems.
Good job you have, man.
Well, I like it.
Laura Linney, Mark Ruffalo, Rory Culkin, Matthew Broderick.
You're fired!
I'd be a little nervous about firing an employee I just had an affair with, okay?
You can count on me, a Kenneth Lonergan film.